What has happened, what has consistently happened, is that the quarterly report would be due like for this meeting, and we get it this meeting, and no one has had an opportunity to review it, the staff has not had an opportunity to do any analysis for us, and so it ends up being another 30 days anyway before we've had an opportunity to review the report.
Would you like us to request amended dates for all of the reports, for feedback from all of the committees?
I'd like a report that says whatever that request or recommendation is when the report would be received, and also to ensure that it's being received in adequate time to give you all, as staff, an opportunity to receive it and review it before the finance committee meets. Sure. In other words, getting reports on the day of the committee is of more value to us if we have an opportunity to review.
While we're on the topic, you can even look at that. Report that we do have from community development, that's almost my activity, and it's explained to me 30 days, the first quarter, really not really get cranked up on the process of procuring everything else until after that time, which is why we really see hardly any activity on the report.
I understand, and I appreciate that. However, if I get it on today, it didn't give me an opportunity to have a discussion as far as the committee. So I would like to get that report from you all within the next 2 weeks if possible. Any other staff reports?
We had a follow-up presentation in our last meeting. We had information that was given to us by Mr. Burton, DTU, and a couple of questions were posed. One was to do with the year-to-year analysis of the stormwater receivable and percentages. We request that someone be here, and I'm not sure if he has it.
All right. If there's no other staff report, thank you very much. And Mr. Clark, we'll proceed with